Hello there, everybody. My name is Burrstar, and as you noticed, I look young again. Reason why, finally it's springtime, so I might as well start looking a lot younger, you know, for the channel and stuff. And there's a lot of stuff, being that this month is anime! This month is anime month, or Casapoint anime convention, so, a lot of stuff to do, like, at the very end of this month. Well, 2 weeks from now, you guys know I'm going to the convention and everything, and, you know, it's gonna be flipping awesome. My cosplay is already there. I'm getting ready, I'm getting a couple more things, and I'll be going crazy. I mean, absolutely nuts. For all my subscribers, I'm gonna do something pretty special. I'm gonna give you guys a hint. It was something that people would do a lot in these last few months, but then the trend kind of went out. So basically, I will be getting back into a certain trend that might be pretty cool with that cosplay. Just so you know, the keyword is cosplay. Don't think it too much, because then your brain will be like, what does this cosplay have to do with anything? If I give you another clue, you guys will already know. So it's a little surprise that me and a group of people are going to do some kind of cosplay event thing, which is going to be hilarious. I mean, it will be so cool. Like, I'll probably ask as many people as possible to kind of participate and stuff. I can't wait. It's gonna be so, so awesome. Like, I can't even wait. As for today's video, we will be playing the demo for, what was it then? Watch Dogs 2? No. For Dishonored 2. I may get the game, like, it's a possibility. I'm playing it, and it's actually getting pretty good. So let me explain what happens in Dishonored 2. So basically, you start off with Corvo and his daughter, and basically they're working because Corvo and his daughter is basically the Empress, but this lady takes over the throne, like it's basically hers. Like, she altered reality and she said, nope, I'm gonna be the queen now. And he basically turns Emily into a fossil, like a big rock formation. And I'm like, are you serious? Well, she's not dead, but she's encased in stone, so she basically can't move. She's like, you know, just standing there in time. You know, and basically, he wants to bring her back. So basically, the only way he knows how is to destroy everybody within, you know, because Corvo is a high-ranking person. And him and his daughter, they're like this. And basically she's the Empress. So this other lady takes over the throne like nothing, and basically runs the government as she sees fit. Like if she says you die, basically he dies, like that. Which is crazy. Like, she's extremely corrupt. So basically, Corvo's job is to, you know, bring back her daughter and take down the whole government again. You know, after taking down the whole corrupt government in the first one and saving his daughter, In the second one, he has to save his daughter again, but in a different sense, rather than going someplace and then saving her, he actually has to, you know, kill every person within the government in order to turn things back to reality. So yeah, let's get this party started. I guess I should play from the beginning. You know, you guys will like it. It's a very, very good game. The bad thing is, the last time I was playing it, it crashed for some apparent reason. I don't know why, but okay. Let's play for a couple of minutes. I would have to save up, like, to get that game or other things, because the convention and everything, I won't be able to, you know, get all the games that you guys want. Unfortunately, I do want to play God of War 4, but it's not on computer. Not that I know of. Not yet, or maybe they won't do it. So yeah, let's just wait, because this takes a pretty long time after. You know. So yeah, I was playing it, but I guess I could play all over again for you guys. It's actually pretty darn good. It basically starts off with, you could either play as Corvo, or you could either play as his daughter, you know. She's a lot older, and basically she becomes an assassin like him. I don't know. Or maybe that could be a new girl. I don't know. But yeah. Because his daughter's supposed to be the Empress. You know, whatever land it's called. I never knew what the name of the land was called. But yeah. Let's just. Have full access to three missions. Play as Emily or Corvo. There we go. Try the unique set of supernatural abilities. Experiment with different play styles. I'd rather play as Corvo because I'm so used to Corvo. And that's basically her. And Corvo is right next to her. New game plus. Let's just start a new game. Yeah, let's play on slot number 2. Let's go on. Let's go medium. No, I already know how to play. So that's his daughter. Damn, she's old. How can Corvo still be alive though? If she's like, she looks like she's in her 20s or 30s by the looks of it. Looks could be deceiving though. Dunwall Tower. So basically that's where we live. Because that was Corvo's fight. Okay, let's start with what happened? Yep. Dunwall Tower. Yep, yep. Those are my cards.
Where do you think you're going?
Hey, Caldwin? Then why is his last name McConnell? Well, maybe because they didn't decide to, you
you're going.
I don't trust him. This doesn't look great.
Where do you think you're going?
Thank you.
I don't like her one bit. They dare backstab us? Who should I really play? I really want to play this. them pay. Every year.
Lost it all. City watch one step of fate.
Can you play 3 missions? Best thing to do is just leave now.
Where do you think you're going?
I will avenge her.
bastards are working with Ramsay and the Duke of Sirkonos.
Nothing will stop me from bringing you home, Nicolai.
kill them. Gameplay mechanics are actually a lot better now. What? The time. Too much wobbly. Let's fix that.
Wall. Yeah, that should be good.
Where do you think you're going?
What would I take that for?
To become the assassin you once were, to set things right. Okay. Press right tap before landing to perform an assassination. Damn it! Why is it so slow?
Four more, I draw the quarters, and four more, the final, the balance.
recording so slow.
Where do you think you're going?
Much better. No wonder it was going so slow. Wow, that was super. Much better actually. Let's go sneak up on this guy and take him down.
Where do you think you're going?
Damn it! Oh well.
Empress Emily Caldwin and her royal protector Corvo Attano are now wanted criminals. But to remind you, there's a reward for your help in capturing enemies of the state.
Fuck.
Protector Corvo Atano are now wanted criminals. But I remind you, there's a reward for your help in capturing enemies in the state.
You're going.
Yeah. You know, yeah.
Thank you.
you're going. think you're going?
Genius! Okay. come get it. I killed them with a kick? Okay, fine. I guess my kicks are that strong. Come get them. Damn it. Sheesh, Jesus. Yes. Make it. This is really good part. Starts to happen. You guys will see. Yes. Who could ever forget where I first got my powers? The outsider, where are you? To get my heart back. If you guys don't remember what the heart is, the heart basically lets you find more rooms. Yes, my beautiful heart.
Thank you.
you're going.
Hard.
Where do you think you're going? Dare crack that open.
Was a
This should be a lot easier. Holy shit.
Thank you.
his brother's upstairs. So I'll have to go up.
Where do you think you're going?
Damn. Ain't too bad. Because they okay. Whoa, this is really big. Too shabby. Must be inside then. So he came in here for that. Thank you.
get out of here. Get down there then. Underway.
Where do you think you're going?
I love this!
Yes, take you now. Who's next?
Where do you think you're going?
my man.
Defend yourself!
Thank you.
Editing Yoga.
Thank you.
do this.
Acquire new skills.
Where are you, Jenna?
Where do you think you're going?
What the hell? You serious? Come on. Okay. Yeah, it just... Thank you.
woman too? Damn.
Going.
What is Groovy? I'm just gonna end it here. Yeah. So that does it for this video. I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.